Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Ryan George Fair. Let's see, it's 10:28 a.m. in the morning. I'm gonna call this Ryan George Farg Evil Family Vlog. Well, let's see, growing up, anybody can look on, Maryland Judiciary case search and look up Tony Mitchell Willey or look up Pamela K. Willey and see that it's about, 10 pages between my mom and my stepdad.
Oh, the turtle's here.
It's about, well, my stepdad's record is like 8 pages long, and my stepdad would always abuse me, verbally and emotionally. My dad would throw up the middle finger at me and say fuck you to me. And call me names and abuse me, physically and emotionally. So I'm gonna call this George Charles Fair Vlog, and Tony Mitchell Willey, Junior and Senior Vlog. My stepbrother is able to sleep with girls. But instead, I just dealt with not being able to have a girlfriend. They were all fake, and I just dealt with friends that said that they would hook me up with girls, and they never did. And then sometime about 3 years ago, my black friend died from the coronavirus. My dad, George Charles Fair, would throw up the finger at me and call me names. Like, he would call me a faggot. And his girlfriend, Margie, looks like a man. And sometime when I was, like, 7 or 8, I went into my dad, George Fair's room and found a gay porn in his room. And see, I've never done things with boys before. I had a first kiss when I was 7 or 8 with a girl named Emma. I had 5 girlfriends named Alicia, Brooke, Tanya, Nadia, and Sabrina. I had a girlfriend with black hair 9 months ago. And then 1.5 years ago, I was with a girl named Alexis, and I got a videotape out of her. And I'm 30, and sometime when I was like 27 or 26 is when I was an extremist witchcraft cult called Bloodstar Coven. Where the leader would go, I would go over to his house and he would hold knives to my neck. And my dad would just throw up the finger at me and say, fuck you in my house. He would come home from work and punch me in the face. George Charles Fairley works at National Gypsum. Did that, and he talks about all his co-workers at work. But see, I love all my friends at my alternative school. Because I was one of the most popular boys. And my dad doesn't like that I use my money to help out my friends. Like my black friend Jamal. Or things like that. And he tells me all kinds of things. And he throws up the finger at me and says that he wishes I was never born. Because he's evil. And cruel. And my dad, George Fair, that has a job making wallboard in a factory at National Gypsum, has the coronavirus, and he's already come home and coughed on me, hoping I would get it from him. He's been laying his hands on me ever since I was 15 years old, punching me in the face and abusing me verbally and emotionally, calling me a faggot. And my stepdad would call me a faggot and call me names. My stepbrother was in jail.
Let me show off the turtle. Say hi, Sheldon.
And no, my dad will not let me have a cat. But no, my dad, George Charles Fair, that has a job making wallboard in a factory, would throw up the finger at me and say, fuck you, Ryan. He would punch me in the face. He did not give me my disability money at all. Because he's evil and cruel. I don't know. I don't like my dad. And if he were to drop dead, I would not visit his funeral. This is going on 23 minutes. I'm in a good mood. I'm going to play my Sims 4 today. I'm going to call this Evil George Charles Fair Vlog That Watches Buddy Love Gay Porn and calls me a homosexual even though I've never done things with boys. And Tony Mitchell Willey Jr. and Senior Vlog. It's 10:34 a.m. in the morning. And it's July 13th, 2022, so I hope everybody's good. Much love and peace to everybody from Ryan George Farah.